We are from Biotrans A-Star Singapore. Our research interests are engineering microorganisms to produce flavor and fragrance compounds. Here we present you a short video abstract of our recent work on plug-and-play modular system to produce apocarotenoids. Some examples of apocarotenoids are alpha beta ionone, which they have very sweet and pleasant smell, and the retinoids, which is the vitamin A. The challenge to achieve high titers of apocarotenoids in a heterologous host is that, firstly, the synthetic pathway from glucose to apocarotenoids is very long, and secondly, some of the enzymes are membrane bound and extremely inefficient. In our work, we overcome the challenge by using modular metabolic engineering approaches. Since all the apocarotenoids were derived from the same precursor, lycopene, we first obtained the parental strain, which is able to accumulate high concentrations of lycopene. Based on the parental strain, we further overexpressed the lycopene cyclase and carotenoids cleavage dioxygenase to produce alpha, beta, ionone, or retinoids. The modular approach also allowed us to identify that these two enzymes are the main bottlenecks. In order to improve their activity, we further used the enzyme engineering methods such as N-terminal modifications and enzyme screening. And these methods effectively improved the apocarotenoids titer by more than 50-fold.
We further test our strain in bioreactors. For both alpha and beta ionones, we have produced about 0.5 gram per liter, which is about 100 times fold higher than previously reported. More importantly, our system is a plug-and-play modular system, so we can easily adapt our system to produce other apocarotenoids such as saffron and proteins. In sum, we have successfully engineered a series of strains that overproduce alpha and beta ionones and retinols, and our study laid foundation to sustainably produce other important flavor compounds. Finally, our study proved that it is very powerful to combine modular engineering approach and enzyme engineering approach, and this strategy might have a broader application.